Hey guys, welcome back to Bambi TV. Guys, today I'm checking out 9 years old in training, amazing teaching style of Korean. Guys, today I'm checking this out. Even my first time checking this out. Guys, let's get straight into this.
A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajim.
A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajim.
Billahi. Not he. A'udhu billahi. A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajim.
A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajim.
Much better. Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim.
Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim.
Ya قم فأنذر
قم فأنذر
قم قف قم فأنذر
قم فأنذر
وربك فكبر
وربك فكبر
وربك فكبر
وربك فكبر
وثيابك فطهر
وثيابك فطهر
good والرجز فاهجر
والرجز فاهجر
ولا تمن تستكثر
ولا تمن تستكثر
ولربك فاصبر
ولربك فاصبر
فإذا نقر في الناقور
فإذا نقر في الناقور
فذلك يومئذ يوم عسير
فذلك يومئذ
على الكافرين غير يسير
على الكافرين غير يسير
ذرني ومن خلقت وحيدا
ذرني ومن خلقت وحيدا
وجعلت له مالا ممدودا
وجعلت له بالا ممدودا
مالا وجعلت له مالا ممدودا
وجعلت له بالا ممدودا
وبني شهودا ومهدت له تمهيدا
وبنين شهودا ومهدت له تمهيدا
ومهدت
له
ومهدت له تمهيدا
ومهدت له تمهيدا
صدق الله العظيم صدق الله
صدق الله العظيم
today is enough up to here okay you did good job give me a high five yeah Come on,
yeah.
Good job.
Guys, this is beautiful. Like, I can tell you. But I want to ask, why is the Quran recited like a hymn and not just read? I really want to know why it's recited, but I feel the boy did a really good job because for you to understand English and for you to understand, I think he understands Arabic because the way he's reciting it, guys, like the way he's saying the words, is like, you know what he's saying. Because I feel for you to learn two languages, it's possible, four languages, it's possible, but I can tell you it's not that easy. I've tried, so I know it's not that easy. Maybe I'm lazy, but I know it's not that easy. But like for him to be able to recite it that well, I know he made some little mistakes, but the way the man is reciting it, guys, he's not using the Quran, so he's up here and he's with like, it's like a song. You're supposed to follow that same rhythm. Cause I noticed the child was getting it, but like sometimes he not follow that same rhythm, so he has to go again. Like, I don't understand. Like, explain to me, guy, why is it in that particular rhythm? Like, I don't really get it. But guys, thank you for actually staying here till this time. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe to my channel. We'll see more amazing videos like this. I'll see you next time, guys. Peace.